This tutorial will show how to insert a YouTube video into one of three website editors: Google Sites, Weebly, and a WordPress blog. To begin, we need to locate a YouTube video. I happen to have one right here. And you need to come down beneath the video to where the title is listed, the channel, the like buttons, the description, and I need to find the share menu. And as you can see, there are lots of ways you can share a YouTube video. The way I need is the share link, which has already been highlighted for me, and I need to copy this. You can do that from the keyboard command, or you can use the browser's edit menu and choose copy. Now that I have the link copied, I can go back to my website and begin the process to insert it into a page. So let's start with a Google site. So the first thing I need to do is edit the page. So I'm going to choose the editing tool. And I need to put my cursor where I'd like the video to actually be inserted. And now I need to locate the Google Sites menu options and the insert menu in particular. From that menu, I need to locate the Google column and click on YouTube. I now need to provide them with the share link to the video I want to insert. So I need to paste that into this box that they provided, either by the keyboard command, or I can use the menu option for edit paste. If the share link is accurate and correct, you should see a preview of your video over on the right. Now I can specify the video size. Do I want a border? Would I like a title? And now I can click save. Remember that in Google Sites, when you're in the editing tool, you can't see an inserted gadget. You just see this square with the tools for alignment, text wrapping, removal of the widget, and the properties tool to go back in to make changes as you see fit. But I want to see what it really looks like, so I'm going to come up here and I'm going to click save for this page, and I should see a YouTube video embedded on my Google site. Now let's go to Weebly. So here I am on a Weebly page, and I need to locate the media widgets, and specifically the YouTube widget. I'm going to drag and drop that to where I want on my Weebly page, and I'm going to do a single click to access the settings for this widget. And just like in Google Sites, I need to provide them with the share link. So I'm going to paste that in. And now once it's in there, I can look at alignment. If I come up to spacing, I can change the top and bottom margins. If I go to advanced, I can specify the size I want the video to be displayed on my page. Let's go extra large. And I just need to click away. And now my YouTube video is embedded in my Weebly page. I just need to click the publish button to save my changes. Let's go to WordPress. Here I am in a brand new WordPress blog post. I need to put my cursor where I want the video to be. I need to click the Add Media tool. And from the left-hand menu, choose Insert YouTube. Again, I need to provide the share link so that WordPress can find the YouTube video I want. So I'm going to paste that in there. And then choose Search. Once I see the video I want, I click on it to select it. And then I can come down here to the bottom right and choose Insert. Similar to Google Sites, all it shows me right now in the editing window is the link. But if I come up here and click the preview button, I can see what it will look like in my blog. There's the video. So to review, to insert a YouTube video into a website, you will need to get the share link, which you can locate from the share menu underneath the YouTube video. Once you have that share link, you can insert it into just about any website editor you use, although you'll want to check with that editor to see what the process is. For a Google site, it's through the insert menu when you're in the editor. In Weebly, it's through the YouTube widget, which you drag and drop onto your page. And in WordPress, it's through the add media tool. This concludes this tutorial.